Hey guys, what's going on? It's Buggy V here. Welcome to more Mario Kart 8. Today, guys, we're going to be using this kart setup. We're going to be doing the Leaf Cup. Here we go. Guys, we are almost done with this game. I am excited. I hope you guys are excited. It's Hyrule Warriors. Comes out on Friday. I will be getting it on release date. Actually, I'm gonna buy eShop points and then buy it then. But here we go. I'm so excited for Hyrule Warriors. Smash Bros. Comes out the week after, so pretty big couple weeks for the Smash Bros. Hyrule Warriors. Here we go. Got Peach back in here, got it. Oh, Peach has some. Here we go. God. All right, come on. Let's see what I can do here. Oh, go fire. Gotcha. I teach. Yeah. Gotcha. What? Must have an item. Oh, come on, teach. Let me through. Bitch. No, Peach. Oh. Got a red shell. I don't think this is going. Oh, God. All right, come on. We did it! Alright guys, we did it. One course down. Three to go. Here we go. Sherbert Land. Ah, damn, I am. Oh. Damn. Give me credit on the work thing, but. Bum bum bum. Oh no, blue shell coming my way. But I'm gone. Done. there we go. Oh god. Phew. Okay. I was too close for comfort.
Next race.
All right, here we go. One of my favorite retro tracks. Meta Mario. Oh shit. Son of a bitch. Oh, is the last one Yoshi Valley? Yeah, I think it is. Alright, should be good. And we did it! Woohoo! Here we go. That's mirror mode. Gotta remember that. Okay. I knocked Peach off. That's what I did. Crap. Damn it. Oh, come on here, gotta get more fun. Come on. Well, what the hell? My shell just disappeared. There we go. There's one. Come on. Alright, there we go, we did it! We did it, guys.
Let's go.
Got new wheels, the retro off-road. Better traction, not so good acceleration. Oh no, compared to this? Okay, so acceleration's a little under the third thing. Oh wow. Yeah, no, I'll stick with this. Alright, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. This is Buggy B, and I'm saying peace. Have a good one. Oh. Hey guys, what's going on? It is Buggy B here. Welcome to more Mario Kart. We're going to be using this card setup, guys. Today is the last cup we'll be doing. Well, and the 150cc. 150cc. We're going to be doing the Lightning Cup. Dun 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 dun. So here we go. Guys, I am very excited. Tick tock clock. Turn up a little bit. Still got the boost even though I tried to turn up. Turn up! Right, Luigi, you get hit. Back. Caught it in the air. Wait, did I not get it back? No, it's not. Oh god. If I don't get the A plus, I just ended the family. Here we go. Oh god, I'm dead. Luigi, you shall have a beach. Alright, here we go. Boost all around, except for those last two. Yeah. All right, here we go. I'm excited. Yeah. go. Alright guys, we're the fourth, way down with the final cup. Here we go. Alright, we're on a plant side. Also, one of my favorite remake courses. Wasn't a big fan of it in the original Mario Kart 7. Dude, got the cool one. Got the item. Oh! Luckily, I'm still moving in water. That was really weird. Oh god. Hitting Goombas and everything. Getting coins. Underwater we go. That was skill right there. Skill. Here we go. Great way to start it. Down. Oh. Let's end it right now. Oh God. Oh God, no. Especially when I can't see. Oh shit. Okay. Come on, we got this. No, you don't, Wendy. It's over, come on. Disconnect, YOLO. Bad risk. Come on. Right there to end it. We did it. Woohoo! Woo! Oh yeah, we did. Oh yeah. Where's my girl, Rosalina? Where is she? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Not skip. Come on. Mario Kart 8 is beat. Oh yeah, Luigi! Cool. Alright. Boom. Kabooey. Boom and boom. Look at that. The gold standard. Look at that. Damn. Pretty bad traction. Alright guys, in the next episode we're gonna be doing time trials. Yes! We're probably gonna be using Rosalina, you know. Let's use Luigi actually. Or anything good. Actually not the best. It's actually, that's pretty good. That's good. I'll probably use this. Alright guys, thank you for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. This is Buggy B, and I'm saying peace. Have a good one.